So I monitor a lot of discussion groups and online forums and things like that, and I see that one of the most common questions people ask is how do you find large files on your Mac? If you find your drive is pretty full and you want to see what big files are taking up space, how do you find them? This is actually fairly easy to do. I'm using the latest version of Sierra and I'm going to show you two quick ways. One is in the Finder to just create a new Finder window. And I'm going to actually, instead of being down the Documents level where it's starting me off, I'm going to use Command and Up Arrow to go up to the Home folder level here. And I'm going to do Command F for Find. And I'm not going to type anything right here. Instead, I'm going to change the criteria. Instead of Kind as Any, I'm going to change it to Size. So I'm going to choose Other. And then from this list, I'm going to search for Size, choose File Size, say OK. And that, instead of Equals, I'm going to say is Greater Than, and let's choose Gigabytes. 5 gigabytes. And these are all the files that I've got on this Mac. You can see here I've got this Mac and Mac Most, which is the user folder. So these are the files on the Mac. If I just want to look for that user, I can change to Mac Most. You can see I've got none that are 5 gigs. But if I go down to 1, you can see there's my iMovie library. I can even do decimals, 0.1, and I can see some of the biggest files there. I can continue to go down. Let's go to megabytes here, and let's say anything bigger than 10 meg. And it's going to give me a list. I can sort this list by size. You can see I already had it by selecting size here. You can do by name, you can do by size, and you can go in reverse order or this order. So I can see the largest file here just looking at the ones that are 10 megabytes or larger. You can see where the currently selected file is by looking down here below. You can see this is in the Movies folder. Or I can select any one of these and just simply use Command R and it will jump to it in a new Finder window. It put it off the screen there, but here I'll just move it on and you can see that's where it is. So I can jump right to where the file actually is located. So this is a quick and easy way to find out what the largest files are. Maybe there's some video file or something that you forgot you had somewhere in some subfolder, and this will quickly find it for you and you can archive it or simply delete it. You can also with Sierra go to the Apple menu and go to About This Mac. And then click on Storage. And under Storage, you'll get a view of all your attached drives and the amount of space that's being used on them. And you can click Manage next to your hard drive there. And then dig down with categories on the left. So for instance, under Documents, I could see some of the largest documents here because I selected only large files. And I can sort by size as well. So this is a quick way to get to it. It looks very much like the Finder window there. I can even use the path bar there at the bottom to find out where these things are. And if I want to look and see maybe do I have any large books stored here, you know, just look at iCloud Drive, just look at different things like iTunes and see what's in there. I can quickly see what's taking up the most space on my Mac. So this is an important tool that you may want to go ahead and use. Even applications, you can see which applications are the ones taking up the most space. So maybe if you've got a game you haven't played in a while and you see it's taking up more space than just about anything else, you can consider deleting it. You can even delete it right from this window.